Citizens Collins here. We are back on Saints Row, and I want to do I want to get the crossbow and see if it'll work out. And it's silent too, so
hey, when you got a minute, I could use your help with a personal problem.
Sure. Everything okay?
It's better if I tell you in person. So meet me at the hobby store. I'm just finishing up a supply run.
Alright. Make me lose my mind. Like, get in here. Oh, this song is old. DMX, I love this song. That's what DMX. Is Demon still alive? I think he is. Honestly, my favorite DMX song is X Give It To You. That one's my favorite song by him. It's the 90s, man. That's cool. And yes, I am from the 90s. I love the 90s, man.
So good, I surprised myself.
Let's see what Kevin needs. Eli. Hopefully he has a car. But damn, you know what? I think I'm gonna get donuts tomorrow because of the freaking donut mission I did.
Hey, Eli. Holy shit. What are you wearing? Should I be concerned?
Well, the DustMoot event is upon us, and I need to join a house if I want to see the best action.
Were those real words? What's a dust moot?
Get in the car and I'll tell you on the way.
Okay.
Why are you wearing shoulder pads? An eye patch. And what the hell? Is this a freaking armored car?
The dust moot is a citywide LARP. I've applied to join House Dust Moot.
Slow down there, pal. What the fuck's a LARP?
Live action role.
Oh, like wizards and shit.
Oh.
It's more of a post-apocalyptic meets knights of the round.
And you want to join House Duststorm, which is a building?
Think of it like a team.
Ah, but they won't let you join, so you want me to bust some heads.
No, I just need someone to grind.
Don't we all?
Not like that. Like,
oh my god. I get it.
Okay. First things first. Let's get you suited up.
What's wrong with my current duds?
Thou lookest like a knave.
And real weapons are forbidden from pain of banishment.
Why are you talking like that?
I'm in character.
What double fear? I know the best place to procure weapons.
If I can get a sword? Oh, dude, I would freaking love if I can get a sword. And he's talking about houses, dude. I'm thinking, oh man, house stock. House Momont, Game of Thrones, shout out, dude. House of the Dragon, I'm watching it now, too, so. Oh man, that's freaking cool. Are we gonna be in there? It's like
amazing that. Material they just threw out.
Well, I see your cardboard and fabric remnants.
Exactly. Now, to don thy armor.
Let's don away.
Great. I'll just put this here, that there, and done. Your first LARP outfit.
What?
The last of my duct tape, but it was worth it.
At least it's comfortable.
Here, this is the LARP weapon I used when I started out. I like to pass through it.
Oh, thank thee?
Try it out. Shoot someone.
Okay.
Is he gonna kill someone?
See? The whole city plays the dust move. You die a worthy death, you get on with their day.
Weird.
What?
Now you're ready to play. Let's go join.
What? They're in characters? They're in the, oh my gosh. It's a non-lethal gun. That's funny. Okay.
Why ain't I ever heard of this LARP stuff before now?
I have no idea. You never heard Gwen Terrell talk about it?
Wait, Gwen plays this? My old CO Gwen?
Yes. She never mentioned it. LARP is like the only thing that gives her life meaning. I've got money on her winning the whole event.
So, it would really ruffle her feathers if we won.
What, win it? Yeah, that would get too late. It's not too late to change my bet.
Well, then I'm 100% in.
Great.
Okay.
Promise me you'll honor the rules of the festival.
Yeah, of course.
Claiming that the other players missed you when their attacks actually hit.
No problem.
No actual killing of players.
Fine.
Fine?
Yes, deal, okay?
No
game,
fine.
You're really taking the fun out.
Oh, so we can't kill the CEO then.
We need to head off road here. Now thou must face the warriors of House Tapeworm.
House, what now?
Tapeworm.
What happened to Duststorm?
We're gonna set a tapeworm beacon on fire. Then Duststorm will capture them.
This game requires strategy.
Why yeah.
Don't just shoot whoever ain't you?
Shoot?
LARP shoot.
Here they are.
What? Oh! Hey! Do not, you did not speak to the guard. Oh, I'm so sorry. I was like, what the hell? Oh, dude.
Here they are. Let's park and walketh on foot.
Do my dragon. Eyes deceive me? What brings Elijah the Wise to the land of Tapeworm? Seek ye to join with the Great Worm?
Nay, I am here on behalf of House Duststorm.
Lies. We know thou art houseless.
Duststorm shall welcome us with open arms, once we torch thy beacon.
Yeah! On guard, shitlords!
We're gonna get you now!
Okay.
No need for a firearm!
Later,
what? They're just like... What the heck? Okay.
Knocking him down.
And he
now,
did.
Yeah. Light the beacon on fire and await Tapeworm's armed response.
Hell yeah!
And who's Tapeworm? What? What? Wait, hold on, there's a sniper right there. Hello? Reload. Next one over there.
My ashes in a brothel.
Did she just...
Accept your beating!
Blast, I must reload!
I shall be reborn one day.
Man, you're really into this.
Not cool!
Oh, sorry. What?
One moment, reloading.
Is this a grab? Or,
I always thought I'd die. A bubonic plague.
Bubonic plague.
Speaking of blade. Okay, now we just need to inform Fort Duststorm.
We could do that, or we could start our own house. Be thine own lord.
Sounds nice, but we need to build a fort first.
So we build a fort.
With what? Tapeworm bought all the duct tape in the city to keep people from doing exactly that. It's a cheap move, but technically no.
So we storm their fort and take their supply.
Really?
Verily.
Okay.
What do we call our house? We need a good name. Something inspiring. House
Moment.
Sand... Something.
House Stop. Sandy... Kraken! Yes!
What? Seriously?
We're Sandy Kraken. I have spoken.
Sandy Kraken? Oh, come on, man. That's not a good house name. We do a house name, it should have been some more epic. I was already suggesting Game of Thrones houses, but like, oh, you can't do that. They would've got sued. But if I were ever to, like, do this, a cosplay as freaking Game of Thrones house I represent, Momot, I would represent the hell out of Castle Momot.
Holy shit, that's a nice place.
Yeah, and impossible to get in.
We could get them to invite us in.
That's genius. Let me do the talk.
Oh, who goes there?
Tis I, Elijah the Wise, and... Wait, what's your character's name?
I don't know.
And Bosonius the Bloody.
What business had thee
here? Bosonius?
To join with the great worm.
Huzzah! Thou hast seen reason and rejected the ways of the dust storm?
Aye, they are dicks, and I shall rejoice when they are crushed.
Enter, friend. We shall watch their destruction together.
All right, now just stay cool until I get the city. Wait for it. Wait for it.
Your fort just got preggers.
Treachery!
Oh, he didn't hit him? I'm not even hitting him! What? I'm not even hitting him! That was legendary! What the hell?
Thy house shall fall.
I must have punched my ammo.
Hey, he hit me. He's hitting me. It's like against the world, right? No physical contact.
Next slice.
Oh, wow. Is that a shotgun?
All great things come to an end.
I am Bosonius the Badass.
Bosonius? My gosh. Bosonius ain't the perfect name. Bosonius. I got like sounds like Bones on these, but let's see. That'd be cool. I had to go back Bones on these. Bones. So. Let's go here. Those are pelts, right? Like, yeah.
I'm gonna wreck you!
Oh, your heart out. Oh, it's nice.
I live to die in a fight.
The Great Worm's treasure hoard must be close. Check on yonder pedestal.
What's this?
Just ammo, no duct tape.
Hey, we must search the ruins of this fort.
Wow, this has the glow too. Okay, did we get this stuff? Okay, so. Bottle caps?
Why is there a box of bottle caps?
What do you do with bottle caps? These bottle caps are there, then what else?
Mimic?
Don't fucking touch that! That's not loot!
Okay, calm down.
What
I won't
the
touch-
heck? What's Mimic? Now I'm curious, so I'm curious what that is, but okay, never mind. Dang, you never serious about that. So. Is there a anything right there? No. Oh, there it is. $2 per open.
Hey, Eli, what's this $2.99 stuff?
Tis but a microtransaction. Check thine coin purse for funds.
Not seeing any duct tape, Eli.
The loot must be in the belly of the great tapeworm itself. You must slay the beast to retrieve the treasure. That's the rules.
Oh. I shall enter through its gullet.
And I shall wait here, for I'm claustrophobic.
To kill the beast, you must burst the polyps inside.
Polyps? I can't tell if that's disgusting or awesome.
I think they did it for colon cancer awareness month. And then it just stuck.
Okay. So I go inside. And shoot. I just tripped. Oh my gosh, okay, slow. Oh, nope. Slowly, slowly.
We're taking you down.
The gun is ducking, man.
All great things come to an end.
Okay. He's down. Wait, did we shoot something up there? Oh. Oh, it's lungs, okay. Hello. Hit.
My comrades will avenge me!
Man, they're really into this. Look at this. I always thought we'd down do this, like for like a Game of Thrones though. Get a group of friends and freaking like reenact Game of Thrones. Big swords though, because I actually do have real swords, so yeah.
Melee death is in your future!
Rip your heart out!
That is the final breath! Our hero!
Hey, what's reacting in that one? You're saying to me.
So good, I surprised myself.
I see the treasure.
Reload.
I have been out for.
Oh, the duct tape.
This is a shit ton of duct tape.
Now, fell beast, void me from thy fundament.
Okay.
Got the duct tape? I guess we're gonna create our own house.
Aye. Together we shall burn Gwen and House Phoenix into ash.
And have a fun bonding experience, right?
Yes, that too.
It does good. Oh man, dude. Wait, does roller bone crusher? Okay. Castle Kraken. I kinda wanna see that. Do you think there is a place? Not sure. Alright, ladies and gentlemen, if you're there, please feel free to like, comment, subscribe, dislike, skulls, bonuses, Saints Row, and I'm out. Peace out, legends.